Let's begin by first launching the Publisher 2007 program. Take note that the steps to launch Microsoft Office Publisher on your computer may differ from what we are about to show here. In the lower left-hand corner, select the Start button. Point to all programs. Point to Microsoft Office. Then, click Microsoft Office Publisher 2007. The Getting Started with Microsoft Office Publisher 2007 window will appear. In the upper right-hand corner, we have our standard Minimize, Maximize Restore, and Close buttons on the title bar. Directly below the title bar, there's the menu bar, and this is going to encompass all of the available tasks as well as commands within this program. In the left pane under Publication Types, it lists each of the type of publications available to you that you can generate and format. Once you click on a category, it opens up sub-options in the center pane and specific corresponding options in the right pane. Take a few moments to sift through the publication design. Then, select the publication design. Click the Create button. By default, your ruler should be displayed, which will enable you more precise placement and measurement of your objects and text. Also, the menu bar and the standard and formatting toolbars should appear as well. Unique to Publisher are the Publisher Tasks and Objects toolbars, which also appear after you create a publication. Take note of the Task pane, which will change according to the function or tool that you are currently using. To navigate through and view all of the available task panes, click the drop-down arrow at the top of the pane. Select another task pane from the drop-down list. Then, select a couple other task panes. You can navigate through previously opened task panes by using the left and right arrow buttons towards the top of the pane. In the event that you accidentally close the task pane or it's not in view, simply select the View menu and click Task Pane. Your task pane will appear on the left. Now, let's redirect our attention to the bottom of the window at the status bar. In this area, Publisher tracks the exact location of the mouse with each mouse movement. Also, when you have an object selected, it will show you the size measured in inches, width by height. Towards the left, it will show how many pages are in your current publication, as well as denote the current page you are on by highlighting that page in orange.